pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Okay.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militant forces, please assist. We've suffered heavy losses.
Can you crouch in a Titan? You can. Down. Just okay.
Got a friendly Vanguard class Titan.
That BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Friendly Titan down.
He dead.
Hostile Titan in sight. There ain't nowhere to run, outlaw.
This game. Nope. That's our bro.
Alright, alright. Maybe we ought to settle this outside the cockpit.
Kick his ass!
You're one lucky bastard, you know that?
Ah. There you go. More? I see more.
First floor ready. First floor activated.
What is that? I can't stop it. I kill them both. There you go. I don't know why I was trying to punch him, but it just felt right. Get him. There you go.
I need hiding down.
Can I go in there? No. What's coming? I'm digging this game. What do we got here?
Pilot, this Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical
advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Salvo core ready.
Oh my god! Alright. Oh, I can, come here. Hey, you damn dirty heathen. Alright, there we go. Turns back into a shooter. Dude, the melee attacks are nuts. Shooting me. Is that it? Is that everybody? What is this? My Titan gun.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility, Dome 1.
Uh-oh.
Sonar pulse activated.
Lost eyes on target. We're taking casualties.
Hell yeah.
Ah!
There we go. Is that everybody? Yes.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Got it. Got it, my dude.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
I do like the kind of decision-making social aspect of this. It's pretty cool. I don't know if it's going to add anything to the game or not, but we'll see. Stick it up. Is he dead? He dead. Are we out over here? Okay. What weapons do we have? No big deal.
Listen up. This is King. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scan. The source is somewhere. We should not waste time here.
You did.
Something moved! Check your...
Yikes. Try something a little different.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces.
That'll do, Pig.
They may need assistance.
Yes.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Squad
has
taken a beating.
They
can use some
help up ahead. All right. What else is in here? Hello. Actually, I don't think that's better than what I had. Or it's the same thing. Terminator stuff right there. These things coming from. Godspeed.
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
I don't know what is happening. Welcome.
You go ahead.
And the best grenade I've thrown in my life.
Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
They did it.
Pilot building is alone!
Take your fire grenade. Or did I give up a fire grenade? I give up a fire grenade. I'm gonna get you. Oh, there you are, my dude.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Okay. All right. I don't think they care. Those bots. I really don't think they know what the hell's going on.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Anyone hear that? Check sector.
Right down Main Street. 2 for 2. 3 for 3. Not 4 for 4. This shall be my stop.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Who wants... What are those things? Okay.
Contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
What's going on?
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
Who's heading in? Who's heading in?
Weapons free!
Oh, baby. It's hitting the fan. Everybody, come on, come on, you bitches. I hear things. Oh my fucking, where is this? Ah!
Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Go.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close.
Sounds good.
Online. Activating sonar pulse. It was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way.
Alright. Can I run that way? No. Okay.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it to a knife fight.
All right.
Started, scrub.
Let's do it.
Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite residue.
I'm still going to enjoy taking that
tight
scrub.
That's not good. I need that. Jesus. Okay.
Battery essential.
I'm about to die. Yep.
Real good. It's real good.
Yep. All right. I just found enough of this bullshit.